great morning, Marian Santos here at Potentials.com, signing at our channels. As you can see, last Sunday, nanggaling na naman tayo sa Mr. DIY, wala pong traffic sa Endex, so we were able to pass. Of course, nakaload na po tayo ng ating RFID at Caltex in Valenzuela, at nag-proceed tayo sa Walter Mart. We went to DIY after that, saka po tayo nag-send this for our lunch. So, ito po. From DIY, we're able to buy these. Ayan po. So, instead of stickers, ayan, magawin po natin for, gupit-gupitin na naman po natin ang ating gift wrappers. This one, sa national natin, pero it's also a flower design. Sa natin. A national bookstore po yan. Flower design po siya. Ita-cut out natin pang decorate sa ating journal pages. Just like this one, this is also a flower. Yung iba parang bite, yung iba parang postage. So, yun ang ating mga haul. And we also have this. Umili-ulit po tayo ng die cut. So, ano naman po, parang sa mga senior. Pero iba-iba rin yata yung naman niya. Ayan po. Marami. Parang just like the first one that we bought. Iba-iba rin sa mga words that we can use for our journal. Then, we also went to expression. Ayan, marami po tayong pinahan yung Sunday. Iba-iba po kasi you cannot buy everything in one store. So, bumili naman po tayo ng mga acrylic paints po at expression po natin siya nabigyan. So, iba-iba lang po yung pinagagalingan ng art supplies natin. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like our video. Stay safe, everyone. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.